It seemed like everyone had finally gained a measure of peace for a while. Until... Chibiusa came and fell from the sky right onto Usagi's head! Because that's what happens in anime, all the time! She used some kind of strange hypnotism of my family and convinced them that she was my cousin! More difficult stuff! Crap! Before that, the so-called Black Moon UFO appeared and targeted the Silver Crystal of Illusion! It's only a matter of time before they attack again. Tuxedo Mask and I! No! Mamoru, my love, how are we going to do this? I feel like I picked the wrong voice for this. It's probably her talking, but it's too late to change. But, and for interfering with Maiden's love and all, on behalf of the moon, I will completely I still picked the wrong fucking voice. Anyway, be sure to send to Sailor Moon R. Come on, R. Where is it? It's the same song again. Is that the title song? R! I do not know what the R stands for. I mean, it could be something along the lines of, FTR R, which I totally get, of course, but I don't know. So this game was only released in Japan, not in France this time, but there's an English translation by Fusuya. So that's something. Oh, is this gonna be a brawler again? I mean, it seems so far, it seems very similar, and I feel like because of it, I should play on normal, because Easy's gonna screw me over again. We may check these out later, but for now, just, R. I mean, part of me thinks I should pick a different character, but, for some reason, she's my favorite, and I think I should stick with that, just for that. I may not remember why, but that's not important. It's just tradition. Let's stick with her. Not having a memory as to why. Can you stop talking when I'm talking? I mean, even though I... What was I even saying? I forgot. Stage 1. TA Girls Academy Culture Festival. Oh, wow. That's mighty specific. Oh, I don't have a whip? Oh, that's just terrible. Oh, okay, that's the move that damages me. I still have that. It feels a little... I mean, no, it's not much faster, but like the punching. It feels better, because you have like a full combo. Oh, ice cream. Whoa, that was a pretty good throw. See, but I also did something where I like jumped. How does that work? Oh no, don't do that. Okay, I miss my range, I really do. That is terrible, not having range. I mean, on the plus side, the kick's not actually, like, useful because it has the range. I like that throw, though. It looks... Oh, shit. Okay, the enemies are definitely more dangerous. The music is still, very not fitting. Anyway, I mean... Oh, jeez. I mean, just the fact that there's, like, a hit combo, not just whip, whip, whip. They all look the same. That's a big plus. That makes it feel better, definitely. Oh, I miss my range. I really, really do. Okay, I still have that down whip. Oh, is that like a stun? I need the crit. Delicious. So I feel like her hair is short. I mean, last time it went like all the way down to her knees, which seems very impractical. It's much shorter now, huh? Those are the things I notice. And I feel like the enemies don't stay stunned for as long, which definitely speeds it up, but it's a big plus. I mean, so far, I feel like this game's a lot better. Oh god. Also, it takes much longer for it to go into the Fidgety idle animation. Fidgety, I should say. That's the word. So this is so that's a plus, because that was a bit distracting. Like, all the time, it happened immediately. Okay, I mean, the last hit of her combo is a very short range. So it might not always hit. But I miss the whip, I really do. But this game is so much better. Oh my god. This is actually good. Oh my god. I didn't expect that. Oh no. Oh god, flamethrower. Oh god, I'm burning. What the fuck? That's not right at all. Yeah, but they stand up so much faster. You will not burn me again. Okay, but does the whip kind of stun them a bit, or am I imagining things? I don't know. Ah, yes, we're no longer on the school grounds. But, I mean, we were kind of promised. Oh, God. I mean, it stuns them for long enough. Okay, that's the kick knocks them away. The stun doesn't, so I can go in like this and then go into the combo right away. At close range, which makes everything connect. Also, Merry Christmas! It is apparently Christmas now. But isn't the cult... Well, I don't actually know, but isn't the culture festival usually, like, not in Christmas? Isn't it, like, in summer? I don't know. Maybe this is different from... I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about. But I wouldn't think it's a Christmas. Why is it Christmas now? Is this like, I don't know. This is weird. Oh, do I have... Oh, wait. I should probably... Whoa, that's... Damn. I need just to watch what's actually saying there. Something heart vibration. There's definitely vibration in there, I feel. Oh, there's a one up. Oh, that filled my life full. I'll take that. I mean, I was almost dead. Oh god, so many of them. There, all of you. Eat my heart vibration. I do have, like, those two ribbons, like, next to my lives and between the charge bar. And I'm not sure if I'd want to use them. I mean, I probably should have used them when there were four enemies. I don't know how to use that. I should probably try to figure that out. That seems like a thing I would want to know. Like right now. X? Okay. I insta-killed everything. And it dropped a chicken. Chicken. Stun and hit combo. Okay, this game is so much better. Shit, I keep doing that by accident. Okay, now the bosses. Are the bosses gonna be as terrible as they were in the first game? Well, first impression says yes. Work. Is it burning heart vibration? I don't know. Oh god! Don't do that. They're still crying. That hasn't changed. Okay, seriously, don't. Oh. We have an ad phase now. No, that didn't work at all. Okay, the bosses also feel better. Oh god! I should probably watch out more. Okay, the bosses are definitely hittable, which is a big plus. This okay, so far everything about this game is better. Except her hair is shorter, which I'm gonna not jot down as a bad point. Never give up, no matter how bad the situation is. Until we meet again, I will just sparkle by myself in the distance. What's my overall grade? C. Okay. It's okay, I guess. We're gonna have this every time before every single stage, really. Fantasy attraction! Isn't that very... Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was gonna be in... amusement park again, like the first... Like second stage in the first game. Yeah, this game is so much better. It feels a lot better. Now that's gonna... Oh! Oh! It's not quite a black arrow, but... I'm going to... just call you monkey boys too. Wow! Oh yeah, those... Oh, these guys are so annoying. Oh my god! Wow! Stop it! Wow! These guys are terrible. Eat it. Someone's gonna come out of that door, right? That's what always happens in this kind of game. No, it's not you again. You will die immediately. No, don't. This guy needs to die. Okay, he always seems to roll like a set distance. Wow, I didn't. Oh, hey, you actually have to pay attention. This game is actually fun. Well done. I still don't understand why you can jump while you grab them. Did I just grab him out of the roll? No, but he seems to roll like a set distance. If you can, like, lure him out to that exact distance, you win. Oh god. Oh, that's a weaker one. Huh. So the color swaps are the weaker ones. That's weird. Usually you kind of grade them upwards and not scale them down. Because the enemy movement makes it so it's always so you can just camp them with your long range move. You can still try. Yeah, eat the burning heart vibration. Oh god. You will not burn me. Oh god, is that? Monkey boy. Oh, what just happened there? Oh, thought I hit him. Maybe they're all different. Maybe, I mean, that guy doesn't roll. That guy slides, and this is different. I don't know. I don't know. I don't want to find out. I hate the monkey boys. Oh god. A raft level. Doesn't seem nice. Also, this is no longer the fantasy attraction, that's the word. It's like the level name only applies to the first part. And there's just, yeah, let's just go from there. Oh, I can't knock them off. Oh, that's awesome. I love that. Go. Take a swim. I mean, they can probably. Knock me off too. Ha. Eat it. Wow! Stop it! Can you stop doing that? Oh god! Came right for me! There. Haha. High speed killing. That's how I like it. I like my murder fast. Oh no, almost. Take a swim. You too. You need to die fast, you're dangerous. What do you just do? Okay, you can knock them out of that dervish attack. Take a swim. Oh god. No! Don't fall in the water. Oh god. No! Ah! I was teetering on the edge. I mean, I literally almost fell in. I was so close. Can you... No! Did. Wow. This game's definitely harder. And the difficulty actually comes from difficulty and not just enemy health. No! Don't fall in the water! Okay, that only did- Okay, it doesn't insta-kill me, it just takes a lot of life. That is acceptable. Man. I'd like to move forward, but I can't. I'm gonna fit it a bit. That's what I do. She looks so sad. Is that... Those aren't supposed to be her eyebrows, right? I mean, she just looks so sad. What is that? Probably should stay at the edge. Could be enemies falling. Oh, or we just move on with our lives. Oh no. Why are you being such a problem now? And what are you doing there with the with those balls? I don't know what those are. Eat it. Oh god! Don't touch me. Okay, if he... What? Okay, if he... Keep doing that! That's very good. Oh wow, okay, the stunlock's still a thing apparently. Well done, game. Wow, okay, instantly, huh? Oh, he can throw me! That's not right. You're touching me inappropriately here. Stop it! Where are you? Oh. No, no, no! Oh, no! Yeah. Man, I would have loved to keep that life, because I think level transitions refill your life to full. Man. Man, that's unfortunate. Today's victory belongs to you, Sailor Venus. Sparkle. And so next time, on Be Sure to Send You Sailor Moon! R, get it? R? More of the same. D? What do you mean D? It's a terrible ranking. Until then.